I just listen to this.
That women are more dramatic than men.
Do you think that?
Do I think women are more dramatic than men?
Yeah.
Andrew Cohen.
I do, because I think they express themselves more. I think that they are conditioned to express themselves more. And I think when you express yourself more, it leads to feelings being shared and conversations. And
yeah.
I think men keep it really bottled up and are probably messes inside. I mean, I'm teaching my son. We talk about emotions every day. What do you feel? Why do you feel this way? What do, you know? And I'm someone who speaks my emotion. You know, when I feel a certain way, I will express it. It helps me to go to bed at night and just feel centered. I mean, it's so freeing to be able to speak your feelings.
Well, I've just loved chatting with you. Thank you.
I love chatting with you.
Thanks.
I think we cast the Housewives of Montecito.
Oh, yeah. The work here is done.
Our work here is done. You have an open invitation to come on Watch What Happens Live and show everybody what a gas you are, because you are.
Thank you.
And thank you for having me. I really appreciate you hearing me out about the Housewives.
And now, Judd.
A stereotype. That's a good question. What is a stereotype? I see women, but everyone is really complicated. I think we're all a mess. We're all amazing. We're all everything. It's like Kristen Wiig's character. She's very self-involved and bridesmaid. She's blaming everyone else for her problems.